Ciao a tutti, just wrapped up day one here in Custonaci for the Italian Assoluti Championship. Very difficult day, started off very slippery in the morning with some dew on the dirt, dried out throughout the day, very slippery in the afternoon also, dusty, dry conditions. Interesting transfer, very challenging race. I hope to keep the tempo going tomorrow and come out swinging. Ciao.